abuser knocked frightened cat out of tree for pit bulls to kill. An animal abuser shook a frightened cat out of a tree where it was hiding so his pit bulls could maul the kitty to death. The cat killer, named as Fulton Gordon, 28, was filmed knocking the cat, called Tuxedo, out of a tree in Brooklyn on January 13th, then watching as his bloodthirsty dogs ripped Tuxedo apart. Tuxedo had run to the tree for shelter after spotting the dogs, with Gordon then accused of knocking him out of it with a chair leg so his pit bulls could maul the helpless cat to death. Leighton Yousafzai, who spent $600 a month caring for Tuxedo and the other ferals, told NBC New York, Tuxedo got away and they put a chair there and a stick and they banged him down the tree. They made him come down the tree so their pit bull could maul him to death. Now what kind of insanity, what kind of evil, sadistic person would come and do that? Gordon was arrested by the New York Police Department on Monday and faces a misdemeanor charge of animal torture. Tuxedo was a much-loved feral kitty, who was mayor of a colony cared for by residents of the block where he lived. He had a best friend and girlfriend, locals say, and enjoyed hanging out with residents while they worked on the cars in the parking lot. News of Tuxedo's death sparked global outrage, with tens of thousands of people signing a petition calling for his killer to face justice. Sassy added, "When it first happened, I wanted to die. I couldn't even get out of the bed for 3 days. I have not been the same. This has crushed me. This has killed me. My spirit is gone." Speaking to the New York Post after Gordon was arrested, she added, "I'm so relieved. Maybe my appetite will come back." Gordon has yet to comment on the charges he faces, with the Post reporting that one of his relatives was stunned to hear of the accusations made against him. It is unclear whether police have found the dogs who killed Tuxedo. Get in touch with our news team by emailing us at webnews@metro.co.uk.